Hey guys, Katie here with Forbes AAC. Today I want to talk you through how you can get your device connected to your phone. Go to the bottom left where that white square is, where it says start, and click that. And then we're going to go right into settings. Within settings, we're going to click devices where it says Bluetooth. And from here, we're going to make sure that Bluetooth is on. Now we're going to be looking for a device that's going to come up. I'm specifically looking for my iPhone. Now I've got that pulled up on my phone, and I'm going to wait until a screen pops up in the bottom right that says connect to my phone. Add a device. I'm going to click allow. I see connection succeeded, and I know I'm connected. Now what that looks like on my phone, I'll show you now. So on your phone, you're going to go into settings and into Bluetooth. You're going to make sure that's turned on by toggling it to the right. And here we're looking for other devices to see for the Winslate to pop up. And now it is. I click that. And then the screen comes up in the right. It's connecting. And we can see once it comes up to my devices, we know it's connected and it will say it over on the right. Now I'm connected to Bluetooth. I can click the little I for info, for any information, and to get into my Bluetooth settings if needed. And now my phone's connected. Thanks for listening, guys. Bye.